Okay, time to eat. So who wants a can? Who wants a can? Okay, I want you to share, okay? I want you to let Ethel have as much as you, okay? Ethel, you eat as much as Rosie. You guys can have as much food as you like. Okay, Ethel, I want you to eat as much as Rosie. I want you to really get in there and eat. Don't let Rosie eat it all. Now, Rosie, don't eat so much. You got to share some with the kitty. So don't eat too much. Okay, I think you've had enough. Rosie, I think you've had enough. I really think you've had enough, Rosie. I mean, you're really not sharing very well. And you're eating kind of fast. And I think you're going to make yourself... I think you're going to have stomach problems. Okay, Ethel, get in there. You need to eat too. Jesus. Nice if we kept some of it in the bowl. Okay, Ethel, go in there and get some. This is your dinner for tonight. Come on. Get in there. This is your dinner. This is all you get. If you don't get as much as you think you should, it's all your own fault. Come on, Ethel. Come on, this is it. All right. Did everybody enjoy their dinner tonight? Did you enjoy your dinner, Ethel? What do you think? Was that good? Was that a good dinner? Did you like that? No, you don't think it's fair, do you? Well, I'm sorry. It's your own fault. You should have gotten in there and gotten some food. All right. You had your chance.